Hello everybody, I just am making this live video. This is kind of the first thing time for me putting it on YouTube, but I'm making it for my BOD group members. So this is for you guys. We are going to be doing a muscle burns fat in our group. And from what I've seen and from what I've experienced, these results are pretty freaking amazing and pretty legit. So welcome to our group. And I am so excited for you and for me, and then we get to do this together. And so let me just skin up, introduce myself a little bit. My name is Benna Davis, and I started my Beachbody journey in December. It will be 3 years. I did it before New Year's Eve, and I was just really tired, you know, just really tired of being tired all the time. Now, I have degenerative disc disease, and I have psoriatic arthritis. I have 2 disc bulges and 2 pinched nerves in my neck. So for about 5 years, I was doing pain management. And I got looped into that pharmaceutical circle and just kind of destroyed my life a little bit, you know, because I was always just, you know, I was always on pills. And I had no energy. And, you know, these days I have my moments because I also have a blood condition. So, you know, for women, you know what I'm talking about, girl. So I can kind of get to a point where I need to take naps and I need to rest during the day. And, but, you know, it is a lot better than it used to be. I used to get migraines every day, 7 days a week. I was in and out of the ER 4 to 5 times a week. It, you know, just wasn't a good scene. At one point in time, I weighed 275 pounds. Now, I did that. I went from 275 to 232 using various programs like Weight Watchers. And, you know, it just wasn't really what I was looking for. And then I did daily burn, and that was cool, but there was no community, there was no support, you know, it was just you and the screen and the people. Hi, Bino. This is my son. He's probably gonna come in here and try to get naked or something. Anyway, so, and but no, Bean, leave that alone, baby. I know, you'll notice when I go live in BOD that my son comes through and in and all kinds of stuff a lot. But anyway, so I'm making a video for my BOD group. Anyway, sorry guys. Anyway, so yeah, so I was one day I was okay. So well, this story kind of bounces around a little bit, but I had a friend and her name is Taryn. She is now my coach. Okay, prior to her becoming my coach, she had hit me up like for a year and a half or 2 years. And because she saw the struggles I was going through, she saw me going in and out of the ER, she saw me doing pain management, she saw me having to go to appointments because I was pretty much an open book then, and I'm pretty much an open book now when it comes to my Facebook. So, she would constantly suggest, and I had already at one point in time tried the samples, and I was like, dude, these taste like shit. And I thought they tasted terrible. I thought they tasted absolutely terrible. So I was like, not going to do that. I was like, no, not going to do that. Well, lo and behold, I finally, after a year and a half or so of, you know, being, you know, hey, I have the perfect solution, you know, hey, when you're ready. And I finally hit her up and I was like, okay, I'm ready. And I started my journey. And it has been the most amazing journey I've ever been on. I have grown emotionally. I have grown spiritually. I have grown physically. I'm happier. I have found that having a regular scheduled workout routine allows you to have better mental health. And so I have bipolar and I have social anxiety and I have PTSD. So I have a lot of things that I'm dealing with on a pretty regular basis. And working out just really, really helps with that. And, you know, it just helps me exert that energy so then I can be calm. I can kind of slow my brain down. It also makes me really proud to be who I am. It makes me able to like get to a place where I could love myself and really just stand up for myself and speak my truth with people. I'm in it to help. Absolutely. I'm in it to support. I might get a little annoying at times. So if you're joining my BOD group and you came from Beachbody, then please feel free to hit me up at mothervenna@yahoo.com or look me up on Facebook, Venna Davis, because that's usually how I do most of my communicating. I also do by phone, but most of my communicating is through Facebook. So, but anyway, so yeah, so here we are, fast forward a bunch, and now in about 4 or 5 months, we're going to be moving out of our home, selling our home, and hitting the road to go travel. And my personal plan is to have Beachbody do that, be able to support that venture for me. So if you guys don't know about the business aspect and you want to know about the business aspect, because if you're in here, you have a coach account, I can let you know about that. But anyway, so if you don't, it's cool too. It is completely up to you. But that is my plan. So I'm just sharing you my plan and what Beachbody has done for me. So it has also allowed me to, it allowed me to quit my job when I needed to the most and take care of me. And when I had a lot of stress going on and I just was able to work from home and it was really beneficial. So anyway, back to the group. So this is the group and what we're going to do is we're going to post every day. We're going to log in. We're going to log what we eat if we can. If you have a nutritional tracker that you prefer, you can use that and just screenshot your daily total or your daily tally to me and share that. We're going to be sharing our AMRAP scores. You'll understand what that's about if you're doing muscle burns fat. And we're also going to be sharing our weights and how much weight we are up to and things like that. You know, just sharing like whatever. I'm also going to be sharing some Shakeology recipes. I'll be sharing some regular recipes and I'll be here for support. And I'm really into a lot of holistic medicines like essential oils. So if, you know, you ever want to hit me up about anything like that, you know, you're more than welcome. I know a lot of home remedies. I'm just kind of into that thing. You know, it's like when you don't have insurance, you take care of yourself in a different way. So, all right. Oh yeah. I have a kiddo. I have three kids actually. One's 23, one's 17, and one is going to be 11. My youngest has, severe autism. And then my middle child has, some severe social anxiety and most likely will one day be diagnosed as bipolar. And then my eldest has bipolar and social anxiety and a slew of other things, PTSD as well. So other than that, let's see what else is there. Oh, yes. And we rescue elderly dogs. I am really into elderly dog rescue and loving those that no one else wants to. So I get to do that too. And I also have a free mental health group. So if you ever struggling with anything like that, I have, it's on Facebook and, we just kind of use it as like a toolbox of sorts of places where we can, share your videos and we'll share, I'll share some essential oil recipes and things like that in that. And I kind of feel like that's really my passion because I'm really into understanding mental health. And I am also in 3 days going to be starting my schooling to become a personal trainer. So everything is really exciting week for us next week. Get to start this new program and get to start school. It was a little crazy, but it's going to be amazing. And I'm really super excited about it. So that's a little bit about me. All right. Well, I look forward to getting to know more about you guys. And if there's anything also, oh yeah, this is key. if you're doing the program and something isn't working, you need to hit me up. Because I can't, I mean, I can constantly message you. If you get back to me and share what's going on, I can help. Okay? Because 9 times out of 10, if you're not getting the results you want, it is not what you are doing. It's what you aren't doing that you need to look at. And it usually has to do with nutrition. So, and I know because I struggle with nutrition. I seriously struggle with nutrition. So you're not alone either. Not alone. I mean, it's gotten a lot better in, and it's about to get a step better just because we're trying to combat my low platelet count with food, with nutrition. So I'll be sharing that as well. All right. I look forward to working out with you guys, sweating with you guys, growing with you guys. Shoot, maybe even crying, venting. Yeah, you know, I don't, whatever. And I really look forward to doing this journey with you and to be able to be your tour guide through this amazing program. All right, well, let's do this.